GameTap is an app where you can go to any sport event, any type of concert, pick a city, Dallas, Buffalo, whatever, you already know. Go to shows, go to Billy Joel, Justin Bieber, Selena Gomez, Beyonce, and it tells you where, like, what time they're gonna perform, like Saturday 7-9, which is what, that was a long time ago. Or picked up a sport on picking the Mets, and use code SPORTS3 for $5 off your first purchase. Yo, what's up? It's me, Sports Songs, and today we're doing an LA Rams Connect franchise number 2. We've got some suggestions, but not much. It's still start, though. But I think we're going to focus on this more, like way more. The next last episode, I lost to the Raiders. Yeah, I lost to the Raiders. But with the first suggestion, the duo has suggested, or never mind. Let's go to the league settings first, and I put on All-Pro. It's way better than All-Pro. It's easier than All-Pro. I think All-Pro is easy. That's not easy, but it's not. It's hard. It's definitely better than All-Man, because All-Man's pretty dang hard in this game mode. But let's go to Trade Center, and let's trade for this one player. So the duo suggested we should get Stephon Diggs. And I don't know, what would it take to get Stephon Diggs? Like, what would it take to get Stephon Diggs? They need a right outside linebacker. Who do we have at right outside linebacker? We got these, like, backups. Not interested in them. How about a left tackle? Pace Murphy? Nah. How about our right tackle, Williams? Huh. How about our strong safety? Like, do we give up Mark Barron? I kind of don't want to, but let's just see who we have. Center, we have these guys. Nice in them. I think we're going free agency. Just to see who's available. Isn't that Jeremy Suitata guy? No, he's not there. I swear he was there. That's stupid. He's not there. That sucks. Well, we'll sign this guy called Jacob Tammy just for some trade bait. We'll sign Jermaine Brock for some trade bait. And then we'll get Marvin Williams. No, just kidding. Maybe we'll get Aaron Williams just for some trade bait as well. And let's see if they want those players, like any of those players, for that guy. For Stephon Diggs, my bad. So an Aaron Williams and Jermaine Brock for the, and let's put in Jacob Tammy for Stephon Diggs. They're only interested in Jermaine Brock. So Stephon Diggs, what would this go through? It's in the orange. What else do y'all need? Maybe like a strong safety. Like, did we give him Mark Barron? Let's do it. How about this? It's in the yellow. What else do we give up? So I had a trip for the third round draft pick for this year to get Stephon Diggs, and let's see how close this is. And I got Roy Coleman, which is our backup. It's so close. Are you kidding me? Ugh, I don't want to do this, man. Round two, maybe. I don't get too much, though. That's the problem. Maybe like round two for next year. Would that work? It's not still in the green. It's still like right there. First round pick for next year. Oh man, it sucks so bad. I don't want to give up too much though. But a second for this year. Will this go through? Are we bringing in Stephon Diggs to be our number one receiver? And we do. What a trade. What a trade. So, basically nothing. Mark Barron, which is a backup middle linebacker, converted to safety. I gotta exit out because of the dang stupid thing. So Stephon Diggs is gonna go right there. Number one receiver. My bad, I put Stephon Diggs at the number two. Let's put Tavon in the slot since he is a little faster and he's like that speed guy. Let's go back to Trade Center and let's make some more trades. And then with the second one suggested, we're going to be going after Sean Lee. No. I mean, Aqib Talib from the Denver Broncos. He is a little good. Like, he's old. Might be easy to get, might be hard to get. But let's see. So, our third round draft pick, Robert Havenstein and Jacob Tammy for Aqib Talib. Will this go through? Will it? The trade was accepted. So for a third round pick, a right tackle, Jacob Tammy for Aqib Talib. That's a good trade. That's honestly a really good trade. Like, we just got our star player right there. That's our like biggest trade of the series right now. So let's move on to the next trade. And for a third trade we're going to attempt, we're going after Sean Lee from the Dallas Cowboys. And Sean Lee is a good player, to be honest. He's a really good player. He really, like, he fine, bro. He's pretty freaking good, I'm not gonna lie. Pretty dang good. Let's go to the Cowboys real quick. And let's put in Sean Lee. He's 91 overall. He's 31. And he's got a lot of tackles so far. 709. That's a lot of tackles. 700 tackles. Holy crap. Let's put Aaron Williams. So they're interested in Aaron Williams. That's pretty interesting. About a corner. Trying. Maybe E.J. Gaines. Not interested in him. How about Jermaine Brock? No. Let's put in Michael Brockers, or this guy. Nope. Who got right in? No one. Alec Ogletree, not gonna give up him. Connor Barwin, maybe. No. Who's, yeah, let's put in Connor Barwin. See if this goes through straight up. No, it isn't. So let's put in like a draft pick. Maybe like a fifth for next year. Let's go through straight up. And it's close. I think it'll take a fourth. And let's see if this goes through. And it was accepted. So basically nothing. We just got Sean Lee for Aaron Williams, who we signed out of free agency, Carter Barwin, and the fourth round draft pick. And we're gonna convert Sean Lee to right outside linebacker, or is our already at right outside linebacker, but we're gonna put Robert Quinn at left outside linebackers, just so we, you know, fill the depth. But with the last pick, we're gonna go after Christian Kirksey. He's like young. He's 25 years old for 86 overall. He'd be a nice user. I'll tell you that. He's gonna be a nice user. So what can we do to get him? Maybe Jared. No, not Jared Goff. Who can we possibly put in? Mention him. Maybe we put in Johnson. Is one of those guys? No. No, they're not. I'll come back to you guys when it has been accepted. I tried everything, and this is my last trade before we just call it the last thing. It's the last trade I'm going to do. If it doesn't go through, then I don't know what does. Because I've tried almost everything. First round draft pick, all like all these players. So, will this go through straight up? Please? Nope. It's just not enough. So, we're going to give up on that trade. You know what? One more. Round 2, pick 1. Will this go through straight up? No, it won't. Yeah, this is a bust. That's a big bust. So who can we get? We need a right tackle because we traded him for Sean Lee. Stephon Diggs. Let's go to middle linebacker Brian Cushing. We need a left tackle. Yeah, Joel Thomas. Let's get Joel Thomas. Look at that, 90 overall. Joe Thomas, yeah, dude, we're getting this guy. I don't want to give it too much, so let's just give like one of these trash guys. Put him in there, like Tony Allen. Let's put in this guy. Let's go through. Nope. Let's put in Allen or Bird. Nah, I don't want to give it too much. Let's put in something out. Mumuba. Nope, not going to go through. Let's add in Price. Will this go through? No, it won't. Come on, man. This is annoying. I don't want to give it too much. That's the problem. I don't want to give it too much. Not that guy. Man. Kevin Davis. How about this guy? Come on. Dude, are you serious? Grigsby, by any chance? Oh, come on, that's stupid. Just come on, man. Maybe this Johnson kid? No, that's stupid. That's like retarded. Let's don't like a 7th round draft pick for this year. And really? Well, let's just put in like a trash guy, like a running back. I could have just put in like another trash player. Well, that's alright though. He's gone now. So we traded. I could have just gotten that. That about does it for today. So we traded for a lot of people. So for left tackle, we're going to put Joe Thomas at the right tackle. He's a 98. I think it's like a 97 at right tackle. I'm not sure, though. And I know it freezes. It's going to freeze, so I just got to move it around. I can't go too fast because it will freeze. Is he a 97? Yes, he is. He's 97 overall. And then we need to convert. What's his name? Robert Quinn to left outside linebacker. Because we got Sean Lee. Move around, because I don't want to freeze. Save changes. Left outside linebacker, and he's still 85. Okay, so for basically nothing, we're just trading for these players, which is pretty dang good. So we got Stephon Diggs, Joe Thomas, Aqib Talib, and Sean Lee, that ain't bad. So the running backs, fullback, which I want to have two. Stephon Diggs, Robert Woods, Tevin Austin. Let's put this guy right there. And Everett. Let's put this guy right there. And boys, let's head on to our game versus the Raiders. I'm not gonna play the whole entire game. I'm just gonna play like moments, like if we're winning, but only the first quarter. So we're on offense, getting ready to snap. Let's run right down the middle. No. Let's switch it. Let's run right down the middle with Todd Gurley. Come on, let's gain some yards. Come on, block for me. Come on, who was that? Stephon Diggs? Let's hurry this up. No, I'm tired of this. come on. Fake. Oh, come on. Who's blocking this kid? I'm done. Y'all gotta block for me. What do we do? Let's go trips. Let's go. PA comeback. Let's go trips right. And let's just keep like that. And, oh my god, what the heck, Goff? I'm gonna trade you. You're trash. Wow, man, just freaking wow. So our defense gotta stop, and it's 24-24 in the fourth quarter. Okay. Let's run the middle with Lance Dunbar. Let's see if we gain yards. We gained a first. No, we got a second one. A third and two. What do we do here, boys? What do we do here? I want to hit the field goal. Like, they're going to ice me. That's the problem. They're going to ice me. For a fact, they're going to ice me. So what do we do, folks? What do we do? Let's do a short out route to Reynolds. What do you know? We can't run routes for crap, so we're going to have to take the field goal. And let's hit this field goal. Oh my god, they're gonna ice us again. Are you serious? That's stupid. Come on. I'm gonna get ice. Right in the middle. Come on. Perfect. Please go through. Please go through. Yes, it went through. So, I think the LA Rams are going to beat the Oakland Raiders in the preseason week 2. That was a weird game. A really weird game. Let's see the stats. I wasn't playing, but the CPU, like some kind of thing, so damn. 15 with 25. Zero receptions. Yeah, I threw like 3 interceptions. 2 passing touchdowns rushing wise. Lance Dunbar got 41 rushing yards. No touchdowns. Receiving yards. Robert Woods, 65 receiving yards for Tyler Higbee and 4 receptions. That ain't bad.
Ain't bad on defense. I mean, 1 reception by Akeem Talib.
Not bad at all. So who led the team in solo tackles? Bryce Hager. Who led the team in tackles? Isaiah Johnson. And assist tackles, Louis Trincipas. I don't know how you say that name. And then tackles for loss, Aaron Donald, no sacks. And then fumble recoveries. Bryce Hager got 2. Isaiah Johnson got 1. Bryce Hager, forced fumbles 2, Isaiah Johnson got 1, and no safety, no touchdowns, and I think that does it, folks, and that's, so this is just a thing, we score, Oakland scored, we scored, like a field goal, Oakland scored, dang, holy crap. We scored, and we scored a field goal. Holy moly, that's a lot of points. That ain't bad. That is not bad at all. I think that about does it, folks. And who regressed and who progressed? No one progressed. Let's see our new injury. Who's injured? Roger Suffold, great, our backup left guard. We can trade him because he's not on injury reserve, so we can trade him. So,
I'm gonna trade him for a player.
Dang, so he's out for 8 weeks, and we got Raymond Foster. Well, guys, if you guys enjoyed, hit that like button, subscribe, and always.